Shenyun New York Company starts its tour in New York with 13 sold-out performances. Norman Goldstein, a clinical professor of dermatology, watched the performance with his wife Ramsay Goldstein on January 10th.
It was outstanding. I liked the way the people on stage would go to the screen and back and come from the screen back on stage.
Dr. Goldstein has been practicing dermatology for 58 years. He has won many awards, including the Prevention of Skin Cancers Award. Recently, he was named the leading physician of the world by the International Association of Dermatologists.
My heart was pounding. And as a physician, I know it wasn't wrong, but I was so excited about this. And new things with every performance. Every part of it was new and exciting.
The show is the best show I've ever seen.
Mrs. Goldstein is a former ballerina. After watching Shenyun, she was blown away by the skills of the dancers.
They're beyond belief. They look like they're being like they're marionettes, but they don't.
Shenyun's mission is to revive traditional Chinese culture through the arts, starting with its connection to the divine. Virtues like loyalty, filial piety, and righteousness, which play out in Shenyun's performances, are a manifestation of that divinity in China's ancient culture.
I loved it. I cried. It helps to think there's a greater glory. The sensitivity, the intellect, the knowledge through 5,000 years all comes out in the performance.
We have to keep the culture, keep the memories, keep the stories. And this helps.
NTD News, New York.